I hate the internet.
You know that you can always talk to me. At least you used to. Where you
going? I don't know. But I make better friends here than I do in real life.
Is there anything that makes you happy, though?
You ever heard of a site called Iris?
Never go a day without it.
Or since you got into that website you're on all the time, glued to his computer whenever he's home.
What has our society come to when people would rather share their personal lives with complete strangers than be physically available people all around them?
I think the people on here are scared. They're scared to see people in real life because they're afraid of being rejected or hurt. Strangers on this road we are,
but we are not two, we are one. Somewhere on Iris, I'm sure that you've looked through a post written by someone else in this room. Strangers on this
road we are. We should be able to take time, get to know the basics about each other, and earn a kind of privilege to eventually know that person better. I just want to stop feeling like the only way to make a difference is to get a video of myself to go viral.
I just want to be normal.